Hello guys, welcome to Fusion 360 tutorial. Today we're gonna make this exercise, exercise 72. So let's go. Go to create and select the top plane. Go to create again and select arc, center point arc. Let's make an arc here with 50 millimeter. Of radius, okay, 108 degrees, and finish the sketch. Now go to create a sketch, select the front plane, go to create and project include and project the geometry, select this point and press OK. Now go to rectangle, 2-point rectangle, and select the center rectangle. Make a rectangle here with 80 millimeters by 6 and press OK. Go to sketch dimension, select the center point of rectangle and this point. This distance is 15 millimeters. Now go to fillet and make a fillet here with 1.25 millimeters, and make another fillet here with 1.25 millimeters. Go to center diameter, click here, make a circle with 3 millimeters, and another circle here with 3 millimeters, press OK. Now go to modify, select the trim, trim this line, this line, do the same in this side. Now go to fillet, make a fillet here with 1 millimeters, here, here, and here. Press OK. Now go to constraints, select the horizontal vertical, click on this point and this point, and OK. Now you can make sure that this point and this point is 50 millimeters. That's go to create and select the circular pattern. The object will be this sketch, and the center point will be this point. The distribution will be full, and the quantity will be 4. Press OK. Finish the sketch. Now, go to create and select the sweep. The profile will be the sketch 2, and the path will be the sketch 1. The distance is 1, taper angle 0, the twist angle is minus 405 degrees. The operation is new body, press OK. Now go to create and select the front plane. You can hide the bodies. Go to 2-point rectangle and center rectangle. Make a rectangle here with 2 by 26 millimeter. And make another one with 26 by 2 millimeters. Press OK. Go to sketch dimension, click here, and midpoint, this distance is 50 millimeters. Press OK. Go to constraints, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point. OK. Finish the sketch. Now show the sketch one again. Go to create and sweep the profile. Select this rectangle, the path, this line, sketch one. Show the bodies. The operation is new body, the its angle is minus 405 degrees. Press OK. Now show the sketch 3 again. Go to create, sweep. Profile will be the other rectangle. The path will be the sketch 1. Distance is 1. The its angle is minus 405 degrees. The operation is new body. Press OK. Hide the sketch 3 and sketch 1. Now go to create a sketch, select the front plane, make a circle here with 30 millimeters. Go to constraints, horizontal vertical, select this point in the midpoint. Go to sketch dimension. This distance is 50 millimeters. Press OK. Finish sketch. Go to extrude. Hide the body 5 and 6. The distance is 1 millimeter. Operation new body. Now go to create and select the pattern, circular pattern. The object type will be bodies, the object will be this body, the axis will be this blue axis here, the distribution will be partial, the angle 180, and quantity is 30. Press OK. Now show the body 5. Show the body 5. Go to combine. The target body will be the body 5. And the two bodies will be the circles. Okay. The operation will be intersect and click here to new component. Press OK. Hide the body 5. Now go select the component one and go to fillet. Select all component one. The fillet will be 0.5 millimeters and press OK. Press OK. Now hide the component one, show the body six, go to construction and plane along path. Show the sketch one, select the sketch one, the tangent chain, mark this, distance type will be physical and the distance will be 3, and press OK. Hide the sketch one, go to create and select this new plane, make a circle here in the middle point with 30 millimeters and press OK. Finish a sketch, go to extrude, extrude this 1 millimeters, and press OK. Now go to create, select pattern, circular pattern. The object type will be bodies, and the object will be this body. Okay, the axis will be this blue axis here. The distribution will be partial, the angle 180 degrees, and the quantity is 30. Press OK. Now show the body 6 and go to combine, and operation will be intersect, new component, the target body will be this, and the two bodies will be the circles. Select all circles, okay? And press OK. Hide the body 6. You will see this. Go to fillet and select all. The fillet here will be 0.5 millimeters. Press OK. It is. Show the component 2. We will have something like that. Okay. Show the body 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go to combine the target body. Select one body to target, and the two bodies is the other bodies, okay? The operation will be join and mark new component. Press OK. Now we have the components 3. We have something like that. We can hide the component 1, 2, and hide our bodies, okay? Now, go to move it and copy. The selection will be the component 3. Move object, select component. The selection will be the component 3. Move type is rotate, and the axis will be the red axis here. The angle will be 108 degrees, and click and create a copy and press OK. Here we finish the exercise 72. Thanks for watching, and subscribe my channel for more exercise. Bye bye.